situation happening right now in Pittsburgh. That is the scene outside of a Donald Trump rally that happened earlier tonight. There have been reports of several people being detained outside that rally.
About several hundred protesters, a lot from Black Lives Matter movement. Basically, the protesters were aggressively taunting a lot of the overflow that was online trying to get into the Trump rally, because the capacity inside the rally was about 8,000, and so people were not allowed to get in. And really, the most contentious part has been right now, actually, Trump has ended. Everyone is filtering out of the rally, and which means just thousands of people, 8,000 people, 8,000 Trump supporters pouring into the streets, and these protesters are just here waiting for them. The Trump supporters were let out of exit, alternative exit doors on other sides of the building. I have seen several front sites. I've seen a few Black Lives Matter protesters taken away and detained by police. I'm not sure of the exact number, though.
I'm looking at your own Twitter feed, and it looks like about 40 minutes or so ago, you captured one of these very tense situations with what appeared to be a protester versus a Donald Trump supporter, where a woman was basically getting in the face of one of these Trump supporters. At the time, you said, "I was scarce police presence." Tell me about how this all unfolded with the scene now that we are now looking at, Jackie, this feed here, that we are police there standing at the ready.
Yeah, I mean, prior to the police arriving, there were a lot of interactions like that. People online yelling in their faces, throwing signs in their faces, and I mean, if there wasn't a big police contingency here right now, I could see things getting very, very violent. I think Trump supporters have been, many of them are just exiting peacefully. Those looking for trouble have come forth where the protesters have been cordoned off by police. So as you can, I think, hopefully you can see right now from my shot, there is a line of police officers in riot gear separating Trump supporters who have come to heckle the protesters, and they've separated them.
But what is that sign that they're holding up?
Yeah, that sign is, hold on, let's get a little closer. That sign says, "Blame the billionaires, not black and brown communities." There are just a lot of people here who are really, really, really frustrated with a lot of the things Donald Trump says. And you can see it in these protesters' faces. Some are super aggressive and some hurt and very affected and sullen. Their emotions are really high on both sides, and the combination of the two is quite heated, as you can see.
From Pittsburgh.